Shifu Shi Yangming was the first to bring Shaolin Kung Fu to New York City. He opened up the first USA Shaolin Temple, and he began training students such as RZA from the Wu-Tang Clan.
This monk, I hope he doesn't have too much of an influence for hip-hop, because that'll be the end of rap as we know it.
Does the monk rap?